From Michigan, Charles Woodson.
With the fourth pick in the draft, the Oakland Raiders have selected defensive back, University of Michigan, Charles Woodson.
Let's roll.
It's gonna be rainy. It's gonna be wet.
Huh?
That's what we do. When you was kids, you played in the rain and the mud, baby.
Like it is.
So get your uniform dirty a little bit.
A little bit.
Pick it up. Rub it on your uniform. And let's have fun out there today.
Brothers, you understand? Because it's bigger than me, it's bigger than you, but it ain't bigger than us. So we're gonna go out here tonight, we're gonna ride. Bring it up. This thing is about family, it's about love, and it's about the fight to go out there and win. Bigger than me on three, 1, 2, 3!
Smith, they've lost their starting quarterback. They're going downfield for Marshall. It's intercepted. And it's picked off by Charles Woodson. It's number 65 for Woodson. He has just tied Ken Riley for number 5 all-time interceptions.
Somebody needs to give him his gold jacket right now while he's still playing. When you talk about what, you know, what he's still able to do.
What guys at his age still play in the league on a high level as he do?
name speaks for itself. Come on.
Felt I needed to talk to, you know, our local media first. You guys are the eyes and ears of, you know, Raider Nation, our Raiders community, to let you know and let them all know that 2015 is going to be my last season playing in the NFL. You know, it's I've had an incredible career, man. You know, goes beyond words. You know, I never intended on playing as long as I have.
Listen, man, it's been a joy for me to come back and play here for a second time around. You guys welcome me back with open arms, as if I never left. But I just want you to know how much that means to me, means to my family, my two boys. Man, it's been great. Though this is my last game in the Coliseum, just know that I'll never leave you. Go Raiders.